Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Earlier today or yesterday, depending on your time zone, SpaceX launched another Dragon to the ISS with the CRS-27 mission.
2, 1, engines full power, and liftoff of CRS-27. Go Falcon, go Dragon.
Falcon 9 soars off the launch pad, Dragon now on its way to the International Space Station with important new science experiments and crew supplies.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1073, then landed successfully for the seventh time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1, landing burn.
There's the start of that first stage landing burn on the left side of your screen.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
And there you saw the Falcon 9 first stage successfully
stage
land, and you
can
probably
confirmed.
Hear the cheering behind me. The Falcon 9 first stage that supported today's mission landed for the seventh time, having previously supported Amazonas Nexus, SES-22, iSpace's Hakuto Arm Mission 1, and 3 Starlink missions. Today's landing also marks the 178th successful landing for an orbital-class rocket.
The next Starlink mission that was scheduled for today has now been moved a couple of days. The Starlink 2-8 mission is currently scheduled to launch Friday 17th at 7:01 PM UTC or 3:01 PM EDT. Then, later that same day, we can hopefully expect to see another launch. The SES-18 and SES-19 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 17th at 11:38 PM UTC or 7:38 PM EDT. There is an article posted about Anglo-Eastern, one of the world's largest ship managers, and their plan to install Starlinks. They'll apparently be installing Starlink on 200 of their fleet of 700 ships. There was a tweet posted related to hackers that got access to SpaceX data. It says Lockbit ransomware group has ransomed a third-party parts manufacturer for SpaceX. They claim to possess over 3,000 proprietary schematics for SpaceX. There was an article posted related to the partnership between SpaceX and T-Mobile. It says SpaceX plans to begin testing its Starlink satellite-to-cell service with T-Mobile this year, an executive of the company said. There is a NASA article that was posted regarding the third Axiom mission. It says NASA and Axiom Space have signed a mission order for the third private astronaut mission to the International Space Station, targeted to launch no earlier than November 2023 from the agency's NASA Kennedy Space Center in Florida. Looking at the closures on the Cameron County website, there is currently only a temporary closure. It's scheduled for today, Wednesday 15th, through to tomorrow, Thursday 16th. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.